Now I got some buttons to push. Let's see here. One of them does something. All right. Whatever that is. Long range finder or something. Look here. Press. Character. Loading. I should have looked around the cockpit a little bit to show you all. Do that in a second.
Are you picking anything up, Lutu?
Hell yeah.
Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates.
Turn around behind me. There he is.
I'm sure I entered them correctly.
There's my thrusters, my motors.
I don't like this.
There they be.
It's the fleet.
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by. What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter.
This is me all moving my head to look around.
Copy that, Red Leader.
I think I can open my...
Red flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
I think I can open my weapons up here somehow. Oops. There I go. Opening my weapon and my wings.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue belt front. My first time out, I didn't know an S foil from a nose cone. You're already.
Go back and look at this mothership or whatever it is.
I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
That's a big mother there. What? I was supposed to keep up with the yellow dot there. Let's see, how do I accelerate?
We're receiving a priority transmission from the Wobani system. Patching it through. Calling all rebel lines vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of extraction from Bravo. We have encountered a minor technical setback. We have taken refuge in an asteroid field.
Oh, I got some more guns. And my rockets or something. Oh, it's a shield.
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
One of General Draven's ships.
There's that. Oh, crap. I was opening up my thing and I hit somebody. Let me turn that thing off. Sorry.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this.
This ought to be awesome.
Waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day. Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. May the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red flight on my mark. Three, two, one.
Here we go. Oh yeah.
All right, people, here we go.
Lock doesn't look good.
Attack position.
What's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
And the big ones?
Try not to get in their way. And keep your eyes open for that U-wing.
Roger that.
Some of these are pretty huge. R2 to fire a weapon.
Whoa!
Oh.
Having fun there?
What?
Red 4, you've got a hot mic.
Oh, right. So.
Try to shoot some asteroids out for the leader if I can. Oh, stay away from that one. Oh, I got it. Don't panic. Uh-oh, now panic. Holy crap. Where's my leader at? There it is. Oh, shit.
Heads up. Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is going to call for some fancy flying.
Yeah, this isn't so bad. It's no worse than the traffic down here in South Florida.
Red leader, I have eyes on the
U-wing. Oh, shit. Looking out the sides.
We have got a minor technical setback.
Got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that special could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down. Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the...
Where's the guy at the blue thing?
To help you with the recovery effort.
There he is. Oh, that wasn't good.
Red flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
It's a negative point right there. In a second.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day.
You know, every day.
Damn it.
You know, every day.
Where's my gas at?
Stay close to that U-wing and remain in attack position.
All right.
Look alive. TIE fighters incoming.
There we go. How do I do that? L2. Okay. There we go. That's pretty good. They're whizzing all around me. That's nice. Line up here. Oh, come on. Guess I better use my shield once in a while. Oh, I forgot I had two different bombs. I'm not a shooter guy. I'm a racer person. Uh-oh. This is definitely an awesome game, though. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Right through it. Ah, awesome. What was that? Shields are on. Can you patch it up? Thank you.
Three more fighters coming in. Where? How's it coming, Lou?
Lou, you did it! Woo! This is Red 4 back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
Still got a job to do, Red 2.
Oh, that was a close one. Noise is coming from that battle cruiser right there.
What's your status?
According to life support readings, we are alive.
Let's keep you that way.
Activate ship.
Escaping the Star Destroyer's track to B, that would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Forget how to accelerate. There's a boost somewhere. I gotta shoot the ship somehow. I said shoot the ship. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, that was awesome. A terrible scrape.
Nice.
All right, that's the first time I saved him. Somebody got me.
Those turbo lasers will tear that Ewing apart before they can even make the jump to hyperspace. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
I'm not going back far enough to get a good run at him.
Focus on the achievement.
Oh, come on. I need to take out some more of those cannons on the deck. Mariana's turkey shoot. Alright, photon torpedo, alright. Come on, I need enough distance. Beautiful. Just like being in a Star Wars movie. That's what I was trying to do, open my guns. I think this will end it when I catch up with them.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.